Yeah, I know, that part's kind of weird, isn't it? I like it. Yeah. I'm sure for a little kid that would be kind of disturbing. You know, I love this group because they're flexible, they want to be challenged, spiritually as well as musically, and that's something the judges have commented on. Not only judges, but clinicians, everyone that has worked with this group has said, wow, how flexible this group is. That they are ready to try new things all the time, and ready to be challenged, and ready to be artists and musical. And as the judge who came up to the Heritage said, can I just talk to you as artist to artists? And that was a great compliment to them, to their artistry.